United Nations came into being 18 years ago. Today it's 111 members. There were 51 founder nations. Mark that anniversary. And the spokesman for the occasion is Secretary General U Thant.
As we look back today on those 18 eventful and sometimes stormy years, we find cause for hope. Though the air has never been entirely clear of war and threats of war, yet the world today is at peace. The partial test ban treaty has opened the door to further, and I hope, more meaningful steps in the direction of peace and disarmament. As for fundamental freedoms, there is a growing consciousness in the world that these freedoms are indeed the right of every man and woman and must be fully guaranteed and safeguarded. United Nations Day is a fitting occasion for all of us to recall the high hopes with which we set out in 1945, to review the accomplishments as well as the shortcomings which have marked the intervening years, and to rededicate ourselves to the ideals of peace and tolerance and ever greater cooperation between nations in the years ahead.